早上好，我叫陈秀英，来自中国。
Good morning, Church. My name is 陈秀英 All the way come from China.
感谢主，我是去年十一月份来到乌干达。
Praise Jesus. Last time I was here, it was 2023 November. I came to Uganda.
当去年我的弟弟在四月份的时候，他离开这个世界。
Last year April, my only brother passed away.
我的主任牧师看到我非常的伤心难过。
My senior pastor, Pastor Shilin, saw me very deep down.
把我带到了乌干达。
So she brought me to Uganda to the Gagande Ministry.
当我们先知撒母耳刚刚的为我服侍的时候。
When man of God, the prophet Samuel Gagande prayed for me.
早上好。
Good morning.
我叫陈小英，来自中国。
My name is 陈秀英 come from China.
为什么我的家族里面都是英年早逝？
I have a question for my family because my brother died early age, like 42 years old.
我害怕这样的事情再临到下一代。
I'm afraid this curse will continue to the next generation.
Don't worry.This is the street.
I can confirm it's my brother's house. The one who's just dying few months ago.
房子就在大厦这里。
My brother's house is inside that big building.
The fear you have, I'm going to remove it in Jesus' name.
将会从在这一刻要完全的挪走，奉耶稣的名。
Amen.
Amen.
好。Behave, Father, your children, have mercy upon them in the Christ Jesus. Holy name. It is over.
已经结束了。
You are free.
好。
把我这一份伤痛给完全的挪走了。
When he touched me, he delivered me from all the pain, which the feeling of my lost brother.
当我在这里的时候，我自己有一个缺点，就是经常在服事当中看到同工们就是做的不对的时候，以我的眼光我就生气。
I also serve in the church. When a member or my colleague was doing something wrong, the anger always bring in from my inside. The anger always come from my side.
感谢我们的先知刚刚的为我做医治释放。
Thank you. Thanks, man of God. When he prayed for me, that the spirit of anger left me.
当我在十月份到现在，我在服事当中已经都没有这样的情况。
Since that time, man of God, prophet Gagande prayed for me. Until now, I never be angry.
感谢主，荣耀归给主。
Glory be to God.
当我之前有三次车祸。
I was been through three times car accident.
我背部骨折两根。
My backbone was broken twice.
平时都会酸痛。
Two sides was being broken, so I feel pain all the time at my back.
当先知撒母耳刚刚的为我服侍的时候
，When man of God prophet Gagande prayed for me,
我的背部完全都被医治了。
My back was totally healed until now.
荣耀归给神。
Glory be to God.
我现在非常的感恩。
I feel so grateful.
我有一个爱我的丈夫。
And even man of God was praying for my marriage issue.
我也爱我的丈夫。
Now my marriage is going very harmony. My husband loved me very much, and I loved my husband also.
感谢主，荣耀归给神。
Glory be to God.
谢谢，谢谢主耶稣基督，也谢谢我们的先知撒母耳刚刚的。
Thank you, Jesus, and thank you, man of God, prophet Gagande.
谢谢。
Glory be to God.
荣耀归给神。
Glory be to God.
Together, let's give God glory.
Good morning, church. My name is Chen Wenhe. I come from China, but I resident in South Africa.
我也是去年11月份10号来到乌干达的。
When you see that screen, you saw me last time I was here at November 2023.
在来乌干达之前，我是一个手机工作者。
When I came to Uganda, the Kaganda Ministry before, I always working through my phone.
我从2012年用手机，因为用手机颈椎过度，所以造成我颈椎的劳损。
Since 2012, I use my phone because all my business is in my phone, so I working through internet. So start that time until 2023 November, my neck is very painful.
每次痛的时候，真的就像针扎一样。我都要用那个锤子很重的去锤它。
Every time when I pain, it's just like a nails just hitting my neck. I was really in suffer.
我都不想做，但是没有办法，很多工作都在手机上。
I'm not really addicted to cell phone, but because my business, I need to use the phone.
然后我从我的主任牧师那边，我听说了先知撒母耳·嘎甘达。
I through my senior pastor, Pastor Shelling, I knew the Gagande ministry. I know the Prophet Samuel Gagande.
所以在去年的十一月，我就跟随他来到了乌干达。
So last year, 2023 November, I follow my pastor come to Uganda.
然后先知嘎甘达，撒母耳嘎甘达为我做了释放医治。
And so when man of God come to pray for me.
Before the man of God, brethren from China, Pastor Shen went from China with pain in the back for 2 years. She's being healed right now. She also has business and financial failure.
我回到南非以后
After I going back to South Africa,
我发现五个月时间以来，我都没有再这样疼痛过了。
I start realize in these 5 months, I never have the same neck pain anymore.
而且用手机的频率比以前更多。
And I using my phone more than before.
在先知嘎甘达的祷告下。
Thank God and through the man of God, Prophet Gagande, pray for me.
我的财务也有了突破。
My finance also been improved and have a big breakthrough.
也都是用手机工作的。
Also through the internet.
现在都没有以前那样子的刺痛跟疼痛了。
I don't feel any pain anymore.
感谢主。
Glory be to God.
借着先知嘎甘达。
Through man of God, Prophet Gagande,
完全释放了我
totally healed me,
医治了我
delivered me.
我现在非常的自由
I feel free.
谢谢先知嘎甘达
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, man of God.
我也要对我们的中国教会的弟兄姐妹们呼吁
I also have a message for the Chinese church.
在乌干达
In Uganda,
有一位先知撒母耳·嘎甘达
There is a man of God, come from God, come from God.
他是神众愿的仆人
He is the chosen one.
耶稣在世时候所做的一切事情
Whatever Jesus was done in this world before,
在这个嘎甘达教会
through the man of God, Prophet Gakande,
正在活灵活现的发生。
He also doing the way of Jesus doing the miracles.
谢谢先知撒母耳嘎甘达为我祷告。
Thank you, man of God, pray for me.
荣耀归给神。
Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
I'm so thankful, I'm so thankful.